Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Mario Cedric Cabang, and I'm from BSMT1C, 18 years old, and from Vigan City, Ilocos Sur. And for the questions, here is the question number one. Why do you choose computer science degree? I chose computer science degree because it affords me the opportunity to explore both of my passions, solving problems and producing creative experiences. The second question is, what do you expect to learn from this course? My expectation from this course is to help me to enhance my knowledge and to add my knowledge in computer science and the different aspects that it is in the computer science course. The third question is, what is your prior background in programming? For me, it plays an active program in running, but not visible for users.